I'm ready for some more Dark Souls 3. I've thoroughly been enjoying the Ring City. Try this out. Never worked for me. Total players. Oh, this. Okay. I doubt it's gonna work. Whoa. Wait a minute. I was wrong. It did work. Oh. Alright, I'm ready. Excited. I'm only gonna do one of these. So. Hey, I'm a purple guy. Why does that do so much damage? Is it the ultimate PvP weapon? I couldn't even touch him. This is the ultimate weapon. Kaz is gonna fuck meow at me. This. That was horrible. Alright. Ring City Streets. That's right, because the last thing I did was beat the boss. And then I think die. I think the last thing I did was find this bonfire. I don't like the look of that big enemy.
I shall partake.
Cat scratching at my core. Excuse me. Why do you want to hide? You're just gonna come right back over here. The little turd's just gonna come scratching in like 5 minutes. Can't backstab these guys, good to know. Did the arrows go through him? That would happen, wouldn't it? Got comboed! You actually can't do anything until you get hit by one of those. Oh, I got a peanut stuck in the corners of me. Fucking cat's already back. He doesn't even know why he went out there. Put this dumb cat back in. Dead. Stay out there.
Stupid cat.
Oh, I wish that guy was here. Giant. Urge guardianship. I'm dead. Oh god, I got out of it. Thank goodness. You guys are actually dead. That one's definitely. Oh! What? Stupid cat, I'm gonna throw this cat. They're coming. Well, that was something. One hit takes out almost all my health from there. Try to kill these guys because they do aggro. If you... Might as well get the few items that are here. Like, I'm scared to not drink Estus because I feel- oh god. Double chug. Oh. Fuck. Run! Oh god! What's he doing? Wanna heal. One more hit. Oh, I got all his armor. Nice. But I can't use any of it. Like, if they had that enemy with, like, maybe a bit more health and more moves, that would be a great boss. First boss of this DLC was questionable quality. Man, I'm almost out of Estus already. Black Witch Veil. Just kinda wanna see what that looks like. Alright. Stupid. The best helmet in the game. Look at it, it's just the onion head. It's an onion head. Okay, not sure why that one aggroed. Boink. Oh, Thank goodness. That stamina reduction, they buffed Ultra Great Swords. So grateful for that right now. Needed it big time. Oh crap, not what I wanted to do. I wanted to switch weapons and pull this. Miss it. But this. That was kind of cool. Glad he's kind of dead though. The Elder Dragon that lady was telling me about. Not illusionary wall here. Lying game. Talked to an NPC way earlier. They told me to kill that guy. A big dragon. Elder Dragon. I said, why not? This looks like a shortcut back to one of the bonfires. I think there's nothing ahead. He lied to me. Oh, something. Ahead. Get it. Funny. It's a joke. Still ringed city street. I'm so glad those guys are a little too aggressive for their own good. Dragon Head Great Shield? That's the one that all these guys have been. The Ringed Knights. I don't know what that's if that's what they're called, but like I think that's what I'm gonna call. Circles in there. Uh-oh. Fuck you too, game. Looks like that's all there was over here. caught me in the air. It's a win. I forgot to hold the block button. Pretty sure I just got like 3,000% my daily salt intake. It was like I had the bottom of my peanuts. I think it was just like all salt. Not very good. Oh no! Skeletons. Also a dark spirit. Has to be a scripted one though. That poise. Pancake! Of course. I was gonna say, there's no way this isn't a mimic. What? Ring of Evil Eye plus 3? That's the one that gives you health back, right? Yeah, wow. Man, talk about pay to win DLC. Buy this DLC and you get like plus 3 of every ring. Like Ring of Steel Protection plus 3 is actually broken. I would not be surprised one bit if they nerfed it in an upcoming patch. Safe zone? That was very close. That's it. Ah. Oh wait, this is elevator. Ah. Oh, sick shortcut. It's actually rested this bonfire because it's the one I'd rather start at. Suck. That is a noticeable. missed the... Is that like an outfit or? Actually don't know. Not here. Not there. Did it just cease existing? Definitely not here. Definitely. Is it a ring? I don't see it. So strange. Oh, there it is. Okay. Proof of church spears. Oh. So it's probably for some, whatchamacallit. What are they called? Covenants. Yeah, it's probably for one of the covenants. Antiquated plain garb. It actually gives me a man's chest. Gives me jiggle physics. I might have to wear this just because it gives me jiggle physics. I don't know why I can't go through here. Yeah, I'm actually wearing like the second heaviest gauntlets that I have. All that fashion soulsing that just happened though. Fine work ahead. They forgot to make the rest of the world. Well, I'm glad that didn't kill me. What is his poise at? 3 billion? Cracked my back pretty good. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I got that little piece of net. You can't get backstabs on this guy. Charge up the ultimate! Wham! Pancake! It's a one weapon? Just paired great swords. Oh, I can't believe I made that jump first try. These things are like pretty anime. I like them. Might actually use those on like future playthroughs. But for now. None may disturb our mistress in slumber. Oh, I'm coming in anyways. Oh, yes. Ashen 2. Ashen 1, Ashen 2. This is weird because I'm going to summon him. Because I'm really confused because you usually can't summon people. Oh god. There I go. Well, I can just kill that guy real fast. I was not ready for that. This guy's back? Right. That's right. Oh wait, I already got the item. Whoa. There's no way that was it. No. That was it. Well, that was underwhelming. And also disappointing. And bad. That was really disappointing. I feel like I shouldn't go down. That message actually just told me to kill myself. Hurt Dark Soul. You know what? I think that's a good place to stop this stream for now. I might go play TF2 with friends right now. So, definitely more Dark Souls later tonight. Alright, thanks for watching this. TF2 will come up shortly, hopefully.